My friend loved the video. We started off at D-Day, and then we went up all the way, but now we're at Liberation.
August 1944. This is it. We're gonna liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison is run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich, and he couldn't find me. Came for my parents and my husband and find me, my son. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison, our contact there will supply us with explosives. And when we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These Krauts ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson, we can survive anything.
I fought alongside him with Kasseri. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the Wolf's Den. See you there.
One more check.
Nazi fucks.
We're going. Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go over it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. He was sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we'll need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Guten Abend. Papiere, bitte. Danke sehr. Fahren Sie weiter. Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Keller ist für Personen ohne entsprechende Freigabe gesperrt.
Wir schnappen sicher genug, um unsere Befrager bei uns
zu
Verschwinden Sie! Das geht Sie nichts an!
Ça suffit.
Mais qu'est-ce que...
Restez cachés. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance.
Je suis de votre côté.
Guten Abend.
Sie sollten nicht hier unten sein. Die Jungs sind ungehobelt.
Es ist doch bekloppt. Wieso gewinnst du immer, Johann?
Man sagte mir, Oberst Fischer würde hier unten im Keller Karten spielen. Haben Sie ihn gesehen?
Der Oberst ist gerade gegangen, um ein Treffen vorzubereiten. Er dürfte im ersten Stock sein.
Danke für Ihre Hilfe.
War mir ein Vergnügen.
I've already watched a video on this because I'm getting it wrong.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Haben Sie die Werke Valens gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte hier entlang, Fräulein.
Oh yeah, I saw a video on this. I watched the whole entire thing. So, what's how I knew it was him and everything. Okay. Yes, Fisher.
Must be brief.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten, er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen.
Oh, that was just really lucky.
Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider. Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sicher.
Vielen Dank.
Danken mir sehr noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Oh, now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, for as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte. Nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am flattered.
Yes, Herr Gruber wanted you back in Berlin.
Did he, Fräulein Schneider? And I thought it was Herr Spiegel that sent you. Oh well, the only constant is change. All we can do is adapt.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
To my return to the fatherland.
The French deserve each other.
But my God, I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan, that tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. Then it's drowned in cognac. It's gorgeous. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh. We're watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all. Rousseau!
Gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es wird Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen. Das ist doch lächerlich.
Frauen von Paris wissen wirklich, wie man Männer glücklich
macht. Egal! Zeigen Sie alle Ihre Papiere vor!
Ich glaube, jemand wurde umgebracht.
Sind Sie bereit für den Überfall heute Nacht?
Ja, wir rücken in der nächsten Stunde aus. Der französische Widerstand hat seine nächtlichen Überfälle verstärkt.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere! Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte.
Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Die Tasche wurde unten überprüft.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort! Da!
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Have to be quiet. Just one more.
Nice work! Let's head to the south gate and go for last
Daniels.
Something's wrong. We should go now.
Hey, hold your fire to the gates. Get ready. Go, fellas.
Can't hold that garrison down.
Better hurry. Crash won't go down without a fight.
Target!
Use some help!
Follow me. Yeah, take this.
Rousseau, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it.
Down!
Room clear!
First aid kit over here.
Gotta set up defenses. Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotovs. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street.
First aid kit, Daniels.
Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. MGs, open fire! Keep them off that bridge.
That's the first aid kit. First aid kit, Daniel.
Too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotov. Half-track coming across that barbed wire. that halfback turret! They're making a push! Keep following that cocktail! Kids ready!
Grenade out! Could use some help!
On it!
Toss it out, a grenade!
Panther shreks!
Grenade! Lob it a grenade! Grenade out!
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The Ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate, eh, Crowley?
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
No, this ain't exactly over yet. War's not done.
Now come on, Pierce, and let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.
English.
Taking the garrison and helping to liberate Paris is something I'll never forget. Hell, I think I might have seen Pearson smile. We're gonna ride this momentum all the way to the Rhine.
It's a pretty good mission. Okay, see you guys next video.